Me and Roscoe here. Can you say hello? We are going to do a really fun lesson today, focusing on our rhythm. We're going to be focusing on eighth notes, half notes, and whole notes with a basketball. So go get your materials ready, and we're going to have a lot of fun. Roscoe, do you like to sing our hello song?
Are you ready?
Here we go.
Hello there. How are you? How are you? It's so good to see you, to see you. We'll sing and we'll sing and be happy that we're all here together again. Woof, woof.
Hi, boys and girls. Like I said earlier, our lesson today, you're going to need to use a basketball. If you don't have a basketball with you at home, no big deal. You can use a volleyball or a dodgeball, a soccer ball, even a tennis ball, if that's all that you have available. As long as it bounces, you are good to go. So Miss LaDow is going to use her basketball that perfectly coordinates with her outfit, and we are going to have a lot of fun. So we're going to be focusing on rhythm today, really honing in on our whole notes, our half notes, quarter notes, and eighth notes. So this is a lesson that I believe all of us can do as a school. So for my younger friends, you guys can really focus on those whole notes if you'd like. That's going to be something you'll be really successful with, and it'll give you a lot of stability. So let's all practice our whole notes together. We'll bounce and hold for three counts. One, two, three, four. Four beats total. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Now once you master the whole note, you can move on to the half note. Here we will bounce and hold for one beat, two beats total. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Now it gets a little bit more complicated with our quarter notes. We have to stay very consistent. Remember, just one beat, so the second that ball hits the ground and comes back up, one, 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 one. Ta, 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 ta. You ready? Here we go. Ta, 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 ta. Very good. And if you need to slow down that tempo, be my guest. Ta, 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 if you will be more successful that way. Now we'll get a little crazy with our eighth notes. I have seen some students be more successful when they do this on a bended knee. It just gives them a little bit more stability, but I do recommend kind of getting yourself closer to the ground so you have easier contact with the ball. So here we're gonna be focusing on our eighth notes, our T, 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 T. So it gets a little fast. We'll see if Miss LaDow can do it. Are you ready? Here we go. T, 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 T. All right, you got it? Good. If you need to take a minute to practice before we begin our basketball rhythm choreography, be my guest. Just practice going through our note value tree, starting with our whole notes, then breaking down to our half notes, quarter notes, and eighth notes. All right, let's get started. All right, we are ready, boys and girls. We're going to be performing our basketball rhythm challenge choreography to a really great song. It's called Beauty in the World. It's by Macy Gray. I hope you enjoy it. This is going to be a lot of fun. We're going to start out nice and slow, get my younger friends on board, ready to rock, ready to roll. If sticking with whole notes and quarter notes and half notes is a great speed for you, stay there. No need to push yourself. But if you have some ball and skills, Miss LaDow does not, but if you do, we're going to try to pick up the pace a little bit and add some more complications and add a couple of rhythmic patterns to keep it interesting. So without further ado, here is Beauty in the World. Let's do this. All right, we're just going to start out with our whole notes, friends. One. When I look around, I see blue skies.
Roscoe and Miss LaDow back, and this is Mrs. LaDow, my mommy. And I thought we could all sing our goodbye song together. What do you think? You ready? All right. Are you ready? Here we sing. Goodbye now.
Goodbye now.
My friends.
My friends.
I wish our time.
I wish our time.
Would never end.
Would never end.
But we'll see you.
We'll see you.
Very soon.
Very soon.
When we're all here together again.
Boom.
Boom. Boom. Bye-bye. See you later.